Hi there, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am talking all things holistic, plant-based health and wellness here. And today I'm gonna be talking about one of my favorite mushrooms and one of my favorite products to get this mushroom in, lion's mane. So today I'm gonna be talking about this Four Sigmatic mushroom coffee. I use this every single day. I'm constantly on Instagram story making my mushroom coffee in the morning. I've had a lot of questions about the lion's mane Four Sigmatic mushroom coffee, so I thought I would do like a mini review here, talk about how I use this, how I make it, and then also the benefits of lion's mane. Basically, it helps to repair and regenerate neurons, which help with our memory, it helps with cognitive function, it helps with focus and concentration, and all of these things are super important to the health of our brain. So to be able to have lion's mane and help with our cognitive function is incredible, and I really notice a difference when I have lion's mane in the morning than when I don't have lion's mane. If I make this coffee and sit down and work, whether that's writing, whatever I'm doing, my focus is much more improved than if I would sit down with a regular cup of coffee that has more caffeine. I usually notice like a spike. I feel kind of jittery. I feel kind of like, and then I notice it go away. There is none of that with having this less amount of caffeine that this coffee has, but the lion's mane. I really do notice an improvement in my ability to focus and my ability to concentrate. And there's other ways to get lion's mane. You don't have to get this coffee. There are different companies that make it. The one company is called Host Defense. They have kind of droppers you can get with just lion's mane and take that in the morning, or you can actually seek out the mushroom. I don't have this first thing when I wake up. I wake up, I love water with lemon, and I love having celery juice first thing without anything else. But then a couple hours after I'm like did my whole morning routine and all of that, when I sit down to work, I love making the lion's mane coffee, and I'll go over how I make that with you. But to really talk about the benefits, you wanna think of this mushroom as a powerhouse for your brain. If you have any trouble with focus or concentration, give this mushroom a try. Try it in the morning and see kind of how it helps. I started drinking the Four Sigmatic mushroom coffee, I think over a year ago. And it's just, I buy it as a ground coffee. They also have packets that are instant that you can kind of just make. That's great for on the go. But I have a French press. I'll show you that, I guess, now. You can get lion's mane. I am a huge fan of this coffee. I can't recommend this enough if you're a coffee drinker but don't like the effects of it and want more focus. This is a great option for you. It's about half of the caffeine that is in just a regular cup of coffee, so that has made a huge difference in how I feel. I really don't like feeling jittery. I don't like a spike in how I feel in the morning, so this product has allowed me to still have coffee and get all these benefits of lion's mane but not have this crazy caffeine spike. So that was really important to me. That was the reason why I really started loving this. Check out Four Sigmatic's site because they usually have a lot of deals going on, and you can try the instant packets first to to see what you think and to kind of test it out. So if I was testing it out for the first time, I would really think about making yourself a cup of coffee before you sit to work and just notice how you feel when you're working. Notice if you have any of the coffee effects that you, like, I don't know if you notice any coffee effects ever, but just notice how you feel. Become really aware with how your body is reacting to it. So do you have any jitters, or do you have any, are you really focused in on what you're doing? And just take note of that, and then you can kind of figure out if this kind of product will work for you. And again, if you're not interested in coffee, look into lion's mane though. It's this incredible, incredible mushroom that is so supportive for our health and our brain health. And I'm super psyched about this. I've been into mushrooms for a little bit, but I'm ready to get like fully into mushrooms and research as much as possible and really start incorporating these heavy into my life. So thank you so much for stopping by. Hit the subscribe button and hit the notification button if you want to see more videos from me. I am super excited to be back on YouTube. I did YouTube a couple years ago and I was doing a lot of different like recipe videos. I took a break for a while and I am back. I'm stoked to be back. I'm stoked to be talking about all things holistic, plant-based health and wellness. And I just thank you so much for stopping by, and I will see you again soon. Bye.